Hello YouTube, welcome back to 3D printing and everything else. We're going to continue off on Until Dawn. I believe this is part 9, so if you like this channel and you like this episode, please like, subscribe if you want more. Let's get to it.
Oh Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? How you left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear.
Loser.
While a real threat was closing in. No, it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you.
Josh is gonna get paid back.
Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Chris was your best friend, huh? And yet you despised him that much?
Well, did kill his sister, want to be fair.
But of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror.
Man, where in the hell's his office at? In the woods? Abandoned building?
It's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from.
They're not. Something they're all gonna die.
Death itself.
If you wanna be a hero, die saving what's left. That's what I say.
Like Ash, oh thank God. Ash, what's wrong?
It's not good up there.
No.
Ash! Ash!
No.
That's how you get a headline right there.
I am so sorry, Ashley. What about the old guy?
No sign of him. Wait! No more.
Holy shit! What the fuck? What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
And what is all that? It may have taken him down to the mine.
Oh boy.
Em, what is that? Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Oh, dang.
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh shit, what the fuck did I just do?
Regret that one.
I'll come back here.
Come on. 9. 2 hours till dawn. This is chapter 9, Despair.
Okay,
so we're close to being done with this game, guys. Wait till Mike finds out that he killed her. That she wasn't infected. Obviously he killed her, but infected. But let's see what we got here. Let's solve the mystery. I feel like Scooby-Doo and bullshit. Nothing over there. Let's go this way to the little sanitarium. Nothing over there. Let's go up this way. Do this little abandoned door here. Woohoo! Right here.
Huh. What happened to the walls?
Nothing. Okay. See what's in here. Bigfoot. Right. Where do we go next? Beer on the table. That's a dead end there. Prepare to go up these steps. Uppity, uppity, uppity. Am I even going the right way? Sawed off or something. I'm not sure what it is.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Get the gun. You know, grab the gun. Bullets, yeah. That's how you do it. Better get some more bullets there, buddy. Or not. Alright. Got this door. Cigar. Have a smoke. Is that a clue? All right. There's a wing in here.
Right.
Holy moly. That was loud. Ooh, kill it.
Hey, big guy.
He remembers you.
Happy to see me again, huh? Hey.
He's gonna eat you this time.
I was hoping I'd run into you again.
I bet.
All right. Good boy. All right, pal. Come with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine.
I guess we'll see.
Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself.
I think he knows the map more than you there, buddy.
Attaboy.
All right, here we go. Back outside in the freezing cold. Uppity, uppity, uppity. Oh. Something in there.
Dopey boy, calm down.
Alright. Let's do it.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie.
Stuck on this side.
All right. There goes nothing. Awesome.
Oh. Yeah. Sneak in there, dude. Wimp.
See that?
See what we got.
You got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
We don't overlook nothing here. Go on down. I have a feeling that dog's gonna die. He's gonna walk up on him dead. So it's in here. Before we head out. What is this? More clues. Interesting. Alright. Anything else? Yep. Alright, let's head out. Ho! Another dead dog.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Yeah, that's how many. Soon gonna find out. Yeah, here we go. Down dog. Oh, there it is. You're gonna die, dude. Dog's gonna take one for you. He's gonna take a bullet for you. Here we go. Oh my God. Scared me. Well, adios, buddy. Come on, hell, you went in here anyway. I stayed in the house, I waited till dawn. Like they said, a couple more hours. But now you're stupid. Oh! Better run, he ain't gonna die. Oh boy. I'm freaked out. Alright, I'll go straight. What's that, you doofus? Shoot him in his face. Oh, nice backflip. You're getting to the left of here, buddy. Pretty ugly, too. God, stupid bastard.
Fuck.
Light it back up. You don't need fuel for it, don't you?
No way. No fucking way this is happening.
It is. You brought it upon yourself. You did it to yourself. It's gonna jump out on you. I wouldn't do it. Don't do it. Alright. I warned you. Let's see if I didn't tell you so. Really? He's gonna keep shooting him. He's gonna die. You're not gonna get him. Dude said he ain't gonna die. Why are you even trying? Oh, now you just locked yourself in the room. Yeah. Yeah, lockers don't keep him out. Predictable. Really? 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 You dupes. People can be so stupid.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, he'll sneak up on you. Stand still, he can't see you. Don't move, doofus. Oh boy. Good catch. Where to now? Holy shit. Sounds weird.
Damn it. Come on, you son of a bitch.
They're gonna jump out on you and gonna scare the shit out of you, and then I'm gonna jump. Let's do it. Get it over with. My heart can't take it.
Damn it.
God, he's noisy.
What?
God, now something's gonna jump out. Oh, I knew it. What's that gonna do? That's not gonna do anything.
Stop!
Please stop, I can't take it. You're in it now, buddy. Ain't nothing you can do about it. Oh, they're all... Oh, they're locked up.
Boys. It's enough of me for all you.
Ah. I hit the button in time. Here we go. Oh. Can we get rid of him? Temporarily.
Okay.
Ah! Yeah, I can't hit these buttons quick enough. You're almost there.
Fuck. 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 Ah,
man, I did it again. Oh. That's rough on the ears. Here we go again. Better run faster than that. Alright, your dog's gonna take one, boy. Ah! Get him, dog, get him! There we go. Slow-mo! We're still trapped. Or not. right, we're going in circles here. All right, we're almost there. Ain't dying yet, but probably will. Well, at least we're there now. Psychiatric ward. Dude, there's gonna be more jumping out on you. Oh, I thought that was one coming down the ceiling with his blanket or something. There. Oh, I knew it. Shoot some more. That's how you do it. Good shot. Ain't no lock on that door, is there? You better skip. Barricade ain't going to do nothing.
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
Yep.
It's alright.
Launcher going again. He knows it's down here. Up. Told you. Knew it. Have to figure out where you're going now. Oh god. This delay is inevitable. Run! Oh. That's how you do it. Fire will kill him. Oh, it's at that spot anyway. Cool. Back to the babes. Couple more hours, guys. Wait up! Wait up! I can't see! Wait up! You want me to die? Come on, wait up! You know how horror movies work out? Alright. Whoa, oh. Lost track of her. Oh, there she is in her butt. Sewer tunnel. Yep, I knew it.
Wait, hey, what about this?
Let's cross through some shit. Some poo-poo.
Should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
All right, wimpies. Pry it open, wimpies.
Last place I would want to be right now. So who's going first?
Just jump in already.
not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium? Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Until somebody pulls you in that you can't see in the dock. Better hurry. These things are sneaky.
Hey, we should close this, right? Huh? I mean, what if something's following us? Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please? Yeah.
I'm gonna wait on her. Well. Yeah, like nothing can open it anyway. Catch up, please. I'm selfish. I don't want to die. Of course.
Hello?
What'd you get for running ahead?
Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
It's not her. I'm rejoining group. Who cares?
Hello?
Oh, that's never a good sound. Never a good sound. If you ever seen horror movies, chick.
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Shouldn't have left her behind.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike. Good luck.
Yep, good luck. Dead meat. Alright. Let's go back to Mike. Explains where Josh is now. I will climb it. It'll be quick with the buttons. Again, lady. Can't hit the button fast enough.
Come on.
Come on, keep going, chickadee. There you go.
I beat you.
Went too bad.
I can beat you.
Then death is a wait for you. Huh. What's this? I guess is where we need to go.
Uh.
that she runs into Josh. Maybe.
Hello?
Don't kill me yet. Not ready. Come on, come on. Oh! That was weird. How did that come from?
Yeah, that's right.
Pry it open with the shovel.
Come on, girl, you can do it.
Oh. All right. Where to now? Oh! Help, chick, help! Oh! Took his head off. Hey, again, chick! Oh, yeah, head's gone. Nice. You saved my life. Right.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
All right. That concludes this episode. Come back for episode 9.